the season 2011 was for us good. We had a good starting of the season, and we had some good races. We took almost on every race the podium, so yeah, we had a good confidence for taking the world title again. But then in the end of the season, we made a crash in Strasbessenbach, and yeah, then we had to sit back in the fast five last races. So that was a big disappointment, but okay, that was it.
Season 2012 is al start. We did our first races. Results are going better after such a long time don't drive. It's coming, feeling is coming back, and I think it will be good. We are ready for 2012, and I hope it will be a good season for us.
So after the season 2011, we started thinking to go on another engine. So we start the season 2012 with the LC4 engines. We have a good feeling in the preparation of the season, and yeah, we are happy with the bike. It's going well, so yeah. I think it will be a strong engine for in the future. So.
New bike are ready. We make our first drivings. Feeling is very good. The bike is engine feels very strong, and I think we are on a good way.
For 2012, we go for the world title again. So we are good prepared, and we also drive the Belgium championship. So we want to take also some victories there. And for the rest, we drive some French races and international races. So we want to be on every race as good as possible. So yeah. We are looking forward for the season 2012. I want to thank also all our fans and sponsors, what we really need. So we are very happy with all the sponsorship, and yeah, we are looking forward for the new season, and we thank you for all your support.